In this video, I will show you how to navigate on T-OLED. Before we start, notice that the touch panel has two operation modes. In this context, the thermostat mode and the automation mode. The automation mode comes by default and shows this icon on the display. We use this mode to control lighting and shutters. On the other side, the thermostat mode is used to control the thermo series that including the D8 thermo. To set and operate the thermostat, let's move to thermostat mode. To do it, hit the advanced key and the plus key at the same time for 5 seconds. If you touch on both keys briefly, the touch panel moves to thermostat mode temporarily and comes back to automation mode after 10 seconds of inactivity. After 5 seconds, notice that the automation mode icon disappears. In this mode, we can set and operate the thermostat using the 4 multifunction keys. The standby key turns on and turns off the thermostat. On the thermostat menu, takes on the back or exit function. Use this key to cancel or exit the menu. The plus key rises the target temperature if the thermostat is on and alternates between the clock and thermometer shown on the display when the thermostat is off. On the thermostat menu, the plus key moves to the previous menu option. The minus key decreases the target temperature if the thermostat is on and also alternates between the clock and thermometer shown on the display when the thermostat is off. On the thermostat menu moves to the next menu option. The advanced key changes the fan speed if the thermostat is on and if it is controlling a device with this feature. When the thermostat is off is used to enter the thermostat menu by pressing for 5 seconds. On the thermostat menu, takes on the enter function. Use this key to select the menu option.